Are you looking for a Klaviyo alternative? Great, then you've come to the right place. In this video, I'm going to show you the three best email marketing tools that beat Klaviyo on price, features, and support. You see, a lot of people still believe the myth that they need to go with Klaviyo if they want successful email marketing for their e-commerce business. And what happens is that they miss the hidden gems that can give them better results, happier customers, and higher returns on their investment. Our top three Klaviyo alternatives are Omnisend, ActiveCampaign, and Brevo, previously known as Sendinblue. But before we take a deeper dive into these email marketing tools, let's take a quick look at some of the drawbacks with Klaviyo. The first and biggest issue with Klaviyo is its pricing. For example, for pretty much the same features, Klaviyo is up to 76% more expensive than the number one Klaviyo alternative, which is Omnisend. And as you grow your e-commerce store, you'll soon see how very expensive it gets when your business starts to scale. The second thing is its SMS. It limits sending text messages to only 5 countries: the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, and New Zealand. If you have customers in other countries, you can't really do SMS marketing with Klaviyo. Even worse, you need to pay extra for SMS credits, while the number one Klaviyo alternative, Omnisend, gives you free SMS credits on its Pro plan. Lastly is its customer support. It's honestly the biggest headache when it comes to Klaviyo. It's one of the reasons why Klaviyo has such a low rating of 3.8 out of 5 on the Shopify App Store. If you read the reviews, they mention over and over again how poor the customer support or account management is. Okay, so with that as the benchmark, let's take a look at our number one Klaviyo alternative, Omnisend. Omnisend is the best Klaviyo alternative if you have an e-commerce store. It's pretty easy to use for beginners, but offers a lot of features for more advanced users. It integrates directly with Shopify, BigCommerce, WooCommerce, Wix, and many of your favorite e-commerce tools. The email builder is drag and drop, and it offers inline editing, so you'll get the hang of it in just a few minutes. What's great is that it's very specifically made for e-commerce stores, and there are these nice features like the product recommender or product listing that lets you add products to your email without having to leave the email builder. There's a huge and growing list of modern newsletter templates that are available for everyone, even those on the free plan. You'll also get a huge list of pop-up templates to help you more easily collect subscribers. The automation workflows lets you quickly set up automated messages like a banner card or welcome messages that go out to your customers automatically. Omnisend lets you add SMS or push notifications to these workflows. Omnisend's free plan doesn't have any feature limitations and gives you access to 24/7 live chat and email support, something Klaviyo definitely doesn't offer. FYI, Omnisend has a 4.8 out of 5 rating on the Shopify App Store, and one of the biggest reasons is the great customer support, which is actually the opposite for Klaviyo. Let's talk about pricing. For all of that, you're going to be paying roughly 40% cheaper on Omnisend. And if you're on the Pro plan, the savings go up since you don't have to pay separately for your SMS credits. Speaking of SMS, with Omnisend, you can send text messages to any customer in any part of the world, while Klaviyo limits you to those 5 countries I mentioned earlier. The only drawback here is that the free plan is as limited as it is on Klaviyo. You only get to send 500 emails to a maximum of 250 contacts, although you can add an unlimited number of contacts. Moving on to our second Klaviyo alternative, ActiveCampaign. ActiveCampaign is a robust email marketing and automation platform that offers a wide range of features. It has comprehensive CRM capabilities, allowing you to track and manage customer interactions seamlessly. For that reason, it's a Klaviyo alternative that's pretty great for B2B businesses. With ActiveCampaign, you can create highly personalized email campaigns using their intuitive drag and drop builder. The automation's features are quite flexible, empowering you to create complex workflows and trigger actions based on customer behavior. ActiveCampaign also provides powerful segmentation options so that you can target specific groups of customers with tailored messaging. While ActiveCampaign offers a 14-day free trial, it doesn't have a permanent free plan like Klaviyo and Omnisend does. It also limits its features based on the plan, so if you want the full experience, you'll have to go with the higher tier, which will cost you at least $149 a month. And if you want SMS, you'll have to pay extra for that. Besides price, the biggest drawback here is the steep learning curve. If you're a seasoned marketer with technical knowledge, you shouldn't have a problem, but it's not the most user-friendly tool I've ever used. Lastly, let's explore Brevo as our third Klaviyo alternative. Brevo, formerly Sendinblue, is an all-in-one marketing platform that's similar to Omnisend and Klaviyo with its features. It covers email marketing, SMS marketing, automation, landing pages, Facebook ads, and more. Brevo's email builder is intuitive and offers a range of customization options, allowing you to create visually appealing campaigns. Their automation features are robust, enabling you to set up personalized workflows to engage your audience effectively. Brevo allows users to access a drag-and-drop editor, a templates gallery, basic A/B testing, email client testing, and custom sign-up forms. As a Klaviyo alternative, Brevo can work if you don't need anything too fancy. But if you need to scale quickly, you might want to turn to another Klaviyo alternative in this list, such as Omnisend. Unlike Klaviyo and Omnisend, Brevo limits the features on their free plan and allows you to send up to 300 emails per day. You get more features unlocked as you pay for the higher tier plans. So if you want the full version of Brevo, you'll have to pay at least $65 per month or contact sales for enterprise pricing. So there you have it, three excellent Klaviyo alternatives that offer great value and functionality. Whether you're an e-commerce marketer or a business of any size, these platforms provide powerful tools to help you succeed. If you want to learn more about why the number one alternative, Omnisend, beats Klaviyo on pricing and features with no BS straight-up calculations so you can see exact details on the pricing, make sure to check out this video.